just went downstairs for Valentine's Day. We got hot chocolate.
Yes.
A hot chocolate. And she got a cookie and a kiss, a candy kiss. Good morning, everyone. Gray Power 60 here. Sorry about messy hair, but I'm going to work. Going to clean house today. So we had an exciting morning this morning. I got all dressed and had my stuff all ready about an hour ago, a little more. And had the dog all buckled up, ready to go out for his pee, and we couldn't open the door. I tried everything. It wasn't the lock, it was the door handle itself. And craziness. So I had to call the office, emergency number, call the office. The guy came up, he changed, I took the dog, and he broke the handle off because we couldn't get it open, couldn't get the door open at all. And so I took the dog out, came back, and he was putting in a new door handle. Guys had come in yesterday to do lots of work around the house, and I think banging it on it, you know, flick, 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 and maybe it was an old handle, maybe, so I don't know. Anyway. So we couldn't get the door open, and I tried with a knife to open it, to take, you know, pull the latch thing, and tried everything. It was really upsetting because I was in a hurry. Oh, check your blind sides, guys, before you change lanes. Anyway, I wanted to be there an hour ago. And unfortunately, so I'm on my way. It's a beautiful day today. It's supposed to be plus. Still quite cold out. But supposed to be in the pluses instead of the minus. So that was an exciting, thrilling morning. I was ready to go an hour ago, a little over an hour ago. And nope, it was not happening. It was not happening. Anyway, guys, I'm almost there, so I will let you go, and we will chat later. Okay, we're done. Whew, that was a lot of work. When you have a big house like that, and dust in my eyes. Alrighty. Beautiful day in the neighborhood. Oh. Yeah, it is a nice day. It's supposed to be nice today and tomorrow. Probably melt a lot of that snow. And we'll get flooding. Oh. This is a long light. Anyway, I will let you go and talk to you later.
Okay, let's go and show you what they're doing at our apartment building for the thing for Valentine's Day. Okay. Oh, look at the sprinkles. I'm doing the same thing.
Okay.
Isn't that cute?
You are so lucky.
Whoa, look at that. Wow. Look at what you put on yours.
Wow.
Did you get the chocolate ones?
Okay, that's it. Okay, that's
it. Yes, it does. Be careful it's not too hot.
Is it hot?
It's gonna be warm.
A little bit hot.
Yeah. We'll cool it off upstairs.
Thanks, ladies. Thank you so much.
What do you guys say?
Thank you.
Just went downstairs for Valentine's Day. We got hot chocolate.
Yes.
A hot chocolate. And she got a cookie and a kiss. A candy kiss. And I got a hot chocolate and a donut. Yep. And then I got this as a gift from the house that we clean. Wasn't that nice for Valentine's Day? And this is the gift that we got from working today. And look at this. Isn't that nice? So I just made myself a cup of tea. And I was looking at this cabinet. And I was going to go through, there's things we'll never use in here. Well, maybe the vase, but really. And if you can see in there, dishes and stuff, and I don't know. I was gonna clean it out tonight, and I think I'll wait for Mom. Oh, we got stuff in here and placemats and what else is in there? Just placemats. And this one, oh, that belongs in the next drawer. Oh, it's got some Christmas ones. It's got some flatware. This is some silver that needs to be polished. But do I want to polish it? Just get rid of it. Here, I'm just going to use the Christmas ones. I had no room. I gotta get back at her, guys. Gotta get back at her. Alrighty, I'm getting ready for bed. I just did a quick trim and I put a little purple in my hair. You can see it better there. So I just thought I'd come on and say goodnight. I had a busy few hours. The first thing I did was tackle my laundry basket, and then I did my underwear drawer, and I seem to have more than I thought. And then I remembered that Mom had two sizes, and she had lost a lot of weight, so she gave me some of her silky ones, but I like cotton, so I went through those and threw some out. And my sock drawer, I haven't finished it. Then I decided to go and trim my hair because it was getting too long in the back and a little bit on the top and a little bit on the sides. So, but I put the purple in my hair. Actually, I don't really like it. I really liked it before. I don't know why I don't like it this time. But then I put it on when my hair was wet. So that might make a difference. I don't know. Anyway, I gotta go and get my cup of tea. And I'll be back.